there is something called you have freedom for doing so many things. I am free to smoke, I am free to drink, I am free to watch anything. But there is something higher than freedom for, and there is something called freedom from. Freedom from is higher than being in the category of freedom for. Because when you have the control, when you have the courage to say no to something which is tempting, you are coming in the category of being free from these vices, from these addictions. So you see, people, they are very skilled at navigating a laptop, a keyboard, or a piano. But seldom you will find people who know how to navigate their own mind. Mindful living means that what are you doing with your mind, with your senses, with your existence at this moment?
So my dear friends, if situations in your life are like these hulks carrying these deadly weapons, you will stay and you will fight with them. You know when? When you have someone so valuable behind you. If you do not have anyone so valuable behind you, you will always choose the runaway situation, the flight mode, which means fly away from the situation. That's what Arjun wanted to do. But when Krishna gave him a very meaningful proposal, fight for me, Arjun. Similarly, if we have someone as meaningful as Krishna in our lives, then yes, no matter how many hulks come, no matter how many oppositions, no matter how many weapons are they carrying, we know that we have someone so worthy, so valuable to defend for. And when your life becomes that meaningful, then you will not be unconscious in dealing with those hulks.